Hey, Robin here. And I don't remember his name. Lincoln Clay? Should probably remember that. Let's see. Objectives. This is story. Yeah, I'll do that. Start to sound a bit. Darwin's got more on Remit Duval. There's no look behind thing. Can I call?
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye, I'll get around to you right away.
I picked it because it was red. The thing.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
I don't think there's anything to move the camera closer. There's a police station here. Oh. Oh, fuck.
Shit's going down.
Of course. Good.
We have a colored male driving erratically.
Good start.
Response requested.
Fuck off. That's her again.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
What's he doing? Bomb? Or cutting his nails.
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I for one refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
Will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish. Apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Rim. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Should turn sound up.
Sal's men. Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased up wop assholes. No, 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 I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal. Told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
What?
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
So I had to do more side stuff.
Personal hygiene is very important.
Hey, that's not after that outfit I picked. That shows this is a pre-rendered cutscene. Thanks, Hangar 13, I think it is. Yeah. The sounds. There. Should be good. 2000. Kind of far away. Had him here. Apparently. Find a Southern Union beacon. Nothing specific here, because I broke around. Hot wire, wiretap this. Junction box? Wait a minute. KKK masks? How dare you?
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys. For your ass! Up near the old lookout point. Tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
And you're dead. Can I do the thing now? Oop. E, not the mouse button. Change the controls. Mouse sensitivity. Aim assist all high. Oh, low conversions. Really? Much better. It's one of those games where it's a bit weird because they don't really care for the PC version. GTA 5 PC. It's perfect. Rockstar should have made this game. They know how to make open world driving games. Where you can run around with two. Oh, 45, yes. I turned on the frame thing where I started going. The thing on Steam. Thank you. What the hell? Did it change time? Drill on GTA 5, park up, and then time spins. Fast forwards.
See how they came waltzing in, dicked out in their fancy white robe.
Whoops.
Say what you gotta that. Say.
Fuck off. I was gonna take out my gun, but as you saw, it didn't work out. I wanted to. Guns. Steps. Could just shoot it normally. No! Oh, not I don't have to kill all of them.
Age before beauty. Get out of here.
Fuck.
Got me.
Got your own.
It's hard to aim because of the game itself and because of my frame rate is 40. Graphics settings is optimal. I'm just I don't know what I'm saying.
What now, nigga? What now?
I wonder how it was for the voice actor to say those words.
Fields is one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot. Oh.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
Someone said that now, everyone.
So take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
People are too triggered. Easily triggered these days. Hey, there's a war going on. Fuck you. New car. That one in the picture here, it's red.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
See, I wanna do something. Is this? Yeah, I'll do that.
I'll get around to you right away.
Lord, I need to be there for my baby. That's not red. That's orange. Shit.
Appreciate it.
I'll see you at the place. We're out of here. 420, ha. That's next week. Not next week. I'm right here. It's just a lot closer. But just all the long drives. I also crashed earlier, and then I crashed again now. Good. Oh, look, 40 FPS. Fuck you! The fact that you have to holster guns is retarded. I can just use one and two to holster.
Oh, you sure see him. Okay, get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
What's that?
You alright?
Far fucking from it. Sinclair Parrish. That mean anything to you?
Nothing
Dave
good.
Fella?
For black folks, anyway.
Sheriff department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks, getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We're gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont. I was on the phone with him when it happened.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah.
Ah, it is. Dave Fellow. Okay. Dave Fellow is also the voice of two radio.
Kinda laid out, ain't it?
And it does voice in Mafia 2. Maybe the radio.
You haven't caught trouble?
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Who's this?
Why don't you come on out here
Sheriff
and let me get a look at you?
From the DLC?
What you doing around Sinclair this time
so
of night?
So gifts the Buffett.
Passing
page.
Through, sir.
Posted on Facebook.
Passing through. That's nice. It's a beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Your mama.
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir. It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep it. Especially what with your mom
ugly piece
out
of shit. Fuck you, piece of shit. Didn't do anything to you. Ah, you was black. Fuck you. Yeah, I've seen this GIF of this the Mafia page, Facebook thing.
Jesus.
Oh, there's outfit.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln.
Who's this?
This is my daughter, Roxy.
Huh.
She grew up in Atlanta with her mother.
Pleasure to meet you.
Lincoln Glenn, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case. People's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie
Fuck.
Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this. You do what I say. When I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off.
Should you be drinking that?
We'll get this done.
One glass.
That I have no doubt.
More?
Sinclair Parish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parish. You need to understand that back then, local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parish white.
Fuck you.
Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark,
you'd be dead.
Well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
I'm gonna take him out. I didn't do that.
Well, let's go.
This isn't my car.
My pop gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to do Seth, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tried to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a fault.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
Police appear, or enemies, please. I have no idea if this is DLC or not. And there's the police, of course.
222 on County Road. Suspicious driver identified. Backup requested.
That's just because they're black.
Step on!
Are you kidding me?
Move, man, move!
Suspect still at large. Additional units responding.
Shit! Let me try.
Sheriff, the police.
Thought you wanted to keep a low profile.
Yeah, well, we on our ass now, so a low profile doesn't
hell yeah.
Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Fuck you. Hell yeah. Good stuff. And you're dead, and now you just wait. Come on. Fuck you. Tripped over by barrels. Car should not be stopped by barrels.
Skip. 222 on County Road. Suspicious driver identified. Backup requested. Pull over. Available units. Suspicious.
Step on.
Seriously?
Move, man, move! Yes. Let me try.
Yeah, we're not close. Can you stop me?
Goddamn! Dispatch, request a backup.
Oh, she wanted to keep a low profile.
Yeah, well, we on our ass now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Can I? Is there ammo? No? Okay. Lose them how? Huh? I don't know.
Let's get on them, James.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town. MJ Farmer's up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. This it up here?
Yeah.
Foxy Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
Another brother falls. Double. Oh, over here. Why put this here if you can't drive it? It's just an obstacle.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with ZQ, Slim's had them high alert. And when'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. About a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Hewitt got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
Doobie? Joint?
God damn.
Some of my best work.
That Mexican got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Tommy Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there.
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ? You might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
So I'm not allowed to get more ammo?
I need a resupply.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
What's this car red?
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. Me? See you later.
I don't actually have some ammo though. No, damn radio, stop.
The sheriff's station usually is skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Ain't you generous?
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can.
Imagine if things were like this. Still, racist and all that.
Alright, there's me up here.
Cool, I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, alright?
Since the day I was born.
Just while we're here. Probably get angry a lot about this. What are you looking at?
Huh?
I'm working here. Fixed.
You are a strange motherfucker.
You strange too. Oh, look at this car.
You are a strange motherfucker.
I rigged up something so I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight.
Oh, so, cool.
You know. Good luck stealing the files from Slim's office. I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you. And a small handful of deputies around the station.
Well, aren't you, of course, so-and-so?
God knows what kind of action's going on under the hood.
You touch that car? You been in it?
I thought so. All your shift's done. I want you to take a rag and wipe it down. Any place you might have touched, and anywhere else for that matter. Be a whole lot less trouble for everybody.
How far is this pain from us? Just had to be that way, didn't it? Mine. I don't remember how to do stealth takedown. Whatever it's called. Thank you. Oh, look, you're dead. That is a price. Oh, it's a smashed window icon.
Yeah, you ain't looking so good. Need us to get you a doctor.
I want to see Jerry.
Nobody told you? Oh, hell, Daryl.
That piece of shit. Re-elect?
One up to grief. You need to go on home, Daryl. Tell your dope friends they can't push that shit in St. Clair Pass. Fucking clear, Daryl.
Sooner you get them files back, the sooner we get our asses out of here.
There?
Almost am out of motherfuckers this place.
Is that her? What's his name? MJ? Take a screenshot. Booking. Interrogation. Stairs over here? Yeah.
Slim office is at the front of the building on the second floor. The files ought to be inside.
Off. How do I pass there? So it's moving.
Lost it.
Let's walk past.
fucking exhausted. Huh?
You're dead. I'll take that. Oops. Kind of sleepy. Oh. Thank you. Kind of want that. Boom! Headshot.
Huh?
I'll use this.
Boy's a goddamn cop killer.
Damn it, why am I sleeping now? My eyes.
Available units, suspicious individual on foot. Officers really? Investigating. Suspect still at large. Additional units responding.
Lincoln, who shoot?
Just ran into a little trouble.
Oh, okay. Try not to let him put another hole in your ass.
You got away with words, Roxy. I'll give you that.
Mine.
I got it.
You having some trouble over there?
Nothing I can't handle. Meet you back at MJ's.
All right, and keep the cops off your ass.
Sure.
Don't you move, asshole! He's got me.
Oh, it's an automatic. That's a bear.
Got a bear.
Grenades? I thought it was like an M1.
Whatever you're doing is making you real popular. More deputies coming up through the back gate.
You dumbass! Why?
All units, be advised of a B&E
investigation.
A large colored male was reported at the scene and should be considered armed and dangerous. Sheriff wants this one handled quickly.
Later. Oh, there's the following. Good. They made this too hard. It was the police. Big Rick. Remember, head over to Big Rick's Custom Shop and install new vehicle. Special items to get your valid fleet. Might do that if I lose the police. Good. By now, they should have stopped, but no! That's not the way this game works. Great. Oh, there.
Visual on suspect lost, fellas. Slim ain't gonna be too happy about this.
Oh, the car's broken. Cool. It's gonna just last, but you know. It's just making it noise. If Hair 13 makes another Mafia game, I hope they improve. And that's Rockstar Games to help. Ah, fuck you. Oh, I can't have a custom. Oh.
Good!
Make me even more annoyed. Icon. Probably appears. Outside of. Okay. Good. This car better not do this bomb when I do this.
I was wondering when you was gonna show up.
You doubt this boy from the hollow?
Let's just say I'm still surprised you ain't fuck it up.
Give me time. I'm sure I'll find a way. Slim made some notes inside. Highlighted a few names.
Fuck. Slim already gone to work. Some of these people done gone missing.
Which means they're probably dead.
He knows the names of the people we've been talking to.
God damn it, we've been working at this for almost a year, putting everything together piece by piece, for it to all fall apart now.
Ain't nothing falling apart. We always knew the motherfuckers hit back.
Blue eyes?
These folks gave their life thinking we was gonna see this through. We still got the pictures. The written testimony. We ain't gonna let Slim worm his way out of this.
So? What's our next move?
I'ma call the folks on this list and tell them to get the fuck out of St. Clair. After that, we gonna see about Slim and his asshole friends.
Oh, my back. New shade of green.
Thank you. You got a minute?
What?
I need some help getting some fertilizer in here.
Caps lock is on. No? This isn't what I was gonna do. No? I was gonna customize a car. Not this shit.
Like it? Any old asshole can grow some skunk weed in their backyard. Takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion. Been growing long?
Since I got back.
Yeah, I gotta start doing this in GTA Online. Earn some money. I bought an office recently, but I need to grow arch too.
The
EA shrink
said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Stuff. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me, so I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends. Word travels fast.
Good weed does that. Cops?
Cops are so focused on keeping St. Clair white, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Lucky you.
Plus, I kind of got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking
to
the
cops.
So you
got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Want to take a hit?
You shouldn't have.
Then he'll get high, pass out or something, and then it'll take even longer for me to cross my car. Fuck.
You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right.
Boy!
Let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that. We should talk business later.
Oh, there's the car, thank God. And radio. Ah, I should take the screenshot. Gotta remember that if I ever do it in the second playthrough. Dust. Nope. I'm not doing that. I am. Missing a car. That's a big thing. The first thing that I think. Now it runs. Run, bitch, run! After this, I'll stop. Hopefully, it saves. Shitty town, to be honest. If the police kills black people just because they're racists, I'd move out if I was, you know, black. Thankfully, it's not like that anymore. Well, not serious like that. We're still racist. Why would anyone really re-elect that piece of shit? There's a stunt jump. Well, that's stunt jump. That's the grunt I thought I was serious. I'm gonna do it. Jump through that piece of shit's face. Hopefully? Ah, there's a fence there. That's not the night. Oh fuck. I wanted to go through his face. I think I missed. Didn't get into this thing. Oh, fuck you. I guess that makes sense now.
Could sure use some wheels over here.
I'm fucking blathered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
Oh, get a dick. Big dick.
Could sure use some wheels over here.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
I can't take cover.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
My ear, it's itchy. Now it's green. Modifications. Enter, of course. I've set up my mic in a different way now. Put it in a, like a paper towel roll. So it's higher up. So it's in front of the keyboard. Engine stock. That's not necessary. Oh, ah, there we go. Exhaust locked. This is like the new thing discovered in the what's it called? No Man's Sky. body kits, front. Front lip. Yeah, I'll take it. Paint. Of course. It's my favorite color after all. Decal. Oh. Furnace. Fuck you. That's pretty good. Sheriff. Marshal. Skull. You sneaky piece of shit. Hangar 13 is the developers. Not the logo, the animal there. Two. 63. No, 69. Liberty. Nope. Not really I liked. Oh, I like that one. Wheels. Like that. Wheels. Maybe I should recreate this car in GT Online. Oh, there's something here too. Take those. Interior color. License plate. Just a clay. Maybe I'll... Should be able to turn around so I can see properly. Still, sir, sir. At any time, are you sure?
I need a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
If only it was daytime, so I could take a picture of the car, put in my CJ online Dropbox folder.
Let me see what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Take a different pistol. Guns down in the corner there. No, not shotgun. Automatic. Rifles. Fuck you. That's the one I... One more. Woohoo! That's far away. I'll see you there. And here we are. Like 5,000. That's way too far. It's better just to skip over the whole thing. What low does it go for waypoint spares? Ah, it goes 169. We'll do that next time. Get a sneeze. Ugh. Could use the cloud there if this was GTA Online. No. Gotta sneeze again. Ugh, that means I'm getting sick. Like, I just sneeze a lot before I get sick. My mom is sick too, so that's probably why. Water! Ah, fuck you. Got him sneezing.
What the fuck? Some bitch
down for.
No point. Just kill them all.
You're gonna die today, boy. Just doing.
Thought I could get in here. Left alt, yeah. Alt, okay.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Was that you, ass?
Fuck off. Fake off. Mine. Took out the people over here too. If I can find a way.
Get over in his blind spot.
I'm gonna rip you in the sand. Pull that motherfucker in my way.
It all comes down to this, ladies and gents.
That was close. That sound fixed, but kind of bad. Guns like this back in the day. Let's see if there's something up here. Probably not. Nah. Gonna jump down. Is that a Confederate flag? Ding. That's what I was looking for. Fuck! Just gonna move this out of the way. Because I can. Yeah, there is an open one here. Well, I climbed in here, I'm sure. Oops! I'm used to those being just props of GTA. There's a fuse. Junction box here I want to take. Whoops. So, bigger it is, the smaller that is. Oh, Hopefully it turns to daytime when I deliver the thing. So I can take a screenshot of the car I customized. The car I tipped. Is that blue on my radar? How did I not see that? There, it was pretty small, so that next one was very big. Ah, here we go. Oh yeah, there's no actual and lost health. What a baby. Hopefully that short one that needs to kill the front cover doesn't get me in trouble. I didn't do it on purpose. It's not like those vaccine videos I've seen on YouTube. I don't think those even have age restriction on them. But if you see a small time or a small amount of nipple in a video game, channel can be taken down. Because YouTube hates you. Whoa. The thing changed. I thought it was like a drop water here, but that's the police. The thing changed. I meant a reflection of the rain. One hour, 3 minutes, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Skipped a bit, so I might be a bit off. I'm not recording a full window. That's why I can see. I think I explained before. So I say finest quality clothing. Bucks. Bucks again. Oops. So exciting. There. Look at the side back view mirror. That's literally what it looks like. Oops. Steinberg family cooling? Probably. There's always traffic. Nah. car? This one?
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
There it is! Yay! You just had to drive under there, didn't you?
Here's what are your you? Car, boss.
Appreciate
mechanic
it.
Mechanic need to get online. Mechanic need to get online was removed because he would drive off of the car if there was a thing going on. And hell, why is my car around? Inside. Oh, that's fine. Oh, see you next time. Eventually. Bye.